Good morning, dear students. Hope you all are fit and fine and enjoying holidays with your family and siblings. Myself, Seema Sharma, and today we will read lesson 4 of English, The Helpful Friends. So let's start reading. Lesson 4, The Helpful Friends. This story is about the friends, those who help each other. So first we'll read new words. Storm. Storm is a violent disturbance of atmosphere with strong wind, rain, thunder or lightning. Shaking. To move something from side to side or up and down. Brightly. Full of light or shining. Afraid. Having or showing fear. Frightened. Blow. To be moving or to cause something to move. Twigs. A small thin branch on a tree or a bush. There is a storm in the jungle and the wind is blowing fast. It is raining heavily. The birds and animals are inside their homes. Chirpy, the sparrow, is in her nest. She is afraid of the wind. Her mango tree is shaking. After some time, Chirpy's nest falls down from the mango tree. Now look at the picture. Here wind is blowing and Chirpy's nest has fallen down from the tree. This is her home. Like we live in our home, so same way birds also make nest and it is called their home. Poor Chirpy. She is wet and unhappy. She goes to her friend Tuk-Tuk the giraffe. Tuk-Tuk blows air on Chirpy and dries her feathers. Tuk-Tuk gives her some nuts to eat.